I wanted to discuss about my profession. I started my career at Nokon Industries in 1986 after completing my graduation at Rajahmundry. Thereafter, totally 13 companies I worked and rendered 33 years of service and took voluntary retirement in April 2019. I started as stenographer, subsequently as promoted to personal secretary. Thereafter, I got promotion as executive secretary, like that. During my career, I got an opportunity to work in exports division in Fimex Pharmaceuticals Limited, a Hyderabad-based pharmaceutical company. During the career, the company given me an opportunity to do export management post-graduation degree and sponsored me, and I did my PG in export trade management and subsequently got elevated to the export officer in pharmaceutical company. Accordingly, entire my career in 13 companies, I worked in most of the cases with CEOs and general managers and vice presidents. Now I'll give one by one my company's list. First is Nokon Industries Limited. Second is Suvarna Cements. Third is Hydromatic Engineers. Fourth is Priya Cement. Fifth is Fimex Pharmaceuticals Limited. Sixth is Kirby Building Systems Limited. Seventh is Society for Preservation of Environment and Quality of Life. Seventh is Chanaharsha Estates and Constructions Limited. Eighth is LIC Office at Hyderabad as a financial advisor. Ninth is Nagarjuna Fertilizers and Company. The another five companies which are left over are in a small company where I rendered for 4 months, 5 months period. So those are not listed here. What I learned in my career is you have to balance personal life along with your career so that you will enjoy the work and you can do better performance, because apart from the work, we need to take care of our family and go out as a vacation once in 6 months or once in 3 months to get away from the routine works. This way, it helps our body nourishment and relaxation to the mental systems and the body. And next week or coming period, we can start our works. This way, it is beneficial for us and for the company as a change of work, like that. And in 2019, I have left with another 5 years of service in Nagarjuna Fertilizers and Chemicals Limited. But I took voluntarily job retirement from that company because I have some other interests, to write books and go to tourist places and give discourses and to give students counseling classes, philosophy, psychology subjects, etc. And in the process, I also wrote 50 books in English of different subjects, general science, general knowledge, philosophy, psychology, devotional and career guidance, etc. These are the summaries of the books which I have written. In the end, I wanted to say that we have to work committedly for any organization we work and prosper ourselves for getting promotions as early as possible with the support of our increasing skills and boss appreciation and the management benefits. This way, when we work for the company, we have to take the ownership of the job, not as an employee. Like that, we can get the appreciation of the bosses and better prospects and good regard in the employment wherever we work. This way, my profession has gone through different colorful phases, and I enjoyed the services of all the 33 years without any problems. But I never compare my money and emoluments with the work I did, because if we compare money with the amount of work, we can't enjoy the life. We have to enjoy the life, balance the life in such a way that our results will speak, and finally we pass the times without wasting, because most of the time, the prime time from morning 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. is more productive work. Wherever we work, either in the office, either in the business, it is the money earning results oriented time. That time we are tapping for the organization requirement for our job or for our career. The rest of the times we have to devote to our family and our enjoyment, etc., so that we can enjoy the life peacefully, happily, and become a role model. Thank you so much for watching this.